This is Orville episode 7, Majority Rule. It's called Majority Rule because the planet is, there's no, I never saw any police on the planet, but they're all ruled by up or down, like or dislike votes. So there are two missing archaeologists. The Orville goes to look for them undercover. That's why Alara's wearing a hat to cover her ears and forehead, just like Worf always did. And this guy's going to hook him up with some buttons. See that button he's wearing on his brown jacket? It's red for down and green for up, like or dislike. And they're going to try to find the two missing archaeologists. And they're walking around looking. And Lamar there dry humps a statue. He's just acting like a crazy American, I guess. And so he jumps on the statue and dry humps it. And people start taking pictures of him and stuff. And they put him in jail. The Admiral says, oh no, you cannot get him out of jail. This is the people taking pictures of him. They're like, just like we do. But then they start, it's all mostly negative when they start whip out their phones and start taking pictures. And this planet looks so much like Earth. When the show started, I go, wow, is this the Orville or some other show? I couldn't figure it out. But I mean, I'll give them that one. I don't care about that. It was a really good use of the common, of the current social media thing to make a Star Trek episode, because if the majority rules, which is the name of the show, then how can you have a society like that? It's bullshit. But I mean, you know, you never know, it could happen. And so they put Lamar in jail, and Mercer calls the Admiral and says, can we get him out, just beam him out of there? Well, beam him out, I don't know about that, but like to just get him out. And the Admiral says, no, you can't, you gotta go by their rules. So the doctor goes down there and examines, let me see, that's one of the archaeologists right there. He had his brain scrambled because he had 10 million dislikes. When they put him on trial or publicity, they zap their brain if they get too many dislikes, which is 10 million. And she says, no, I can't fix him. So we gotta get Lamar out of there before he goes through this. So they put a plan together and decide to influence the population with their technology. And it basically works. By the end of the show, Lamar gets just enough like votes to get out of there, and they get him out. I thought this was a really engaging episode. I give it 8 out of 10 stars. The only thing I didn't like, it would look so much like Earth, I couldn't tell the difference. But it didn't really bother me that much. It was still a very good episode. But as you can see, it looks a lot like Earth. Oh, they bring the girl up at the end of the show, the one from the planet that like helped them. And they show her, look, this is a spaceship. So she tells them how they can get in there and influence the public with computer files, basically. And she sees all these aliens and helps them out. And it was a really good episode. Looking forward to next week. Subscribe and like. Appreciate it. Trek Genius over and out.